Head to the Capitol now as Democrats at the State House are advancing bills they say will increase access to reproductive health care. That includes access to abortions. The bill limits surprise medical billing and removes patient cost sharing for reproductive services. It also expands family planning services at the state's health department.